Welcome, my name is Arnoud Helmantel. I'm the product manager for Vaddio in the EMEA region, and today we are at the Maastricht University in Maastricht, where we are doing a quick demo recording of the our new IntelliShot camera in a classroom-like situation. So what this camera does is will automatically track me across the stage area in this room, where it will keep me in focus and make sure that basically all my movements are being tracked. As you can see, the camera will track me quite smoothly if I'm walking. So no sudden jerky motion, but actually a smooth camera motion across this area. We're using motion-based tracking. So basically it detects persons in the room and it will track those persons across the room. And right now, obviously, because I'm just by myself here, it's just tracking me. But if my colleague Dennis joins us on stage, what you will see, it will zoom out and it makes sure that both of us are in the shot. The other thing also to note is that this is obviously now attended because he's now at the same stage. What we have also done is that we have created a masking area in the lower half of this room. So if Dennis would sit down as if he were a student, you can see here, he is now no longer being tracked because he is in that masking area. And now it is just me again that is being tracked across the stage. And so even though there is someone sitting here in front of me, it is still me, the presenter, that is actually being tracked across this room.